And welcome to the Scholar Online YouTube channel, the channel that is all about learning. You can visit our website on https://scholar.online. You will find more courses on what we teach right here on this YouTube channel and much, much more. Remember to like this video, subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications so that you'll be notified every time we have new content. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. In this video, we're going to go back to e-commerce. It's been a while since we've done a video on e-commerce and promoting your online store. If you recall, this is a website that we built right here on this channel. It's a real website that is selling lace wigs that we are drop shipping. If you want to know how to build a website like this, you can look in the description below. I will link the videos that we built this e-commerce store step by step right here on this channel. And this e-commerce store has a Facebook page that, funny enough, is really, really growing. Like, it's growing without any promotion. If you look at our Facebook page now, we have 1,800 followers, I think. And the growth is just amazing. In the last month, over 100%. And this is just because of the keywords and what we're teaching about the keywords. Now, today's video, I want to show you how to make adverts like this, okay? Because we had a client this week that was asking for this, and I thought, okay, I'll just make a video about it so that anybody else that has this question can figure it out. If you look at this video, at this example that I'm showing you here, it says sponsored at the top there. It has a shop name that's verified. It has a very clear picture of what they're advertising, and there's an action button at the bottom. You can even see the price that they're advertising for. And if you click on that action button over there and you open it, it takes you directly to the page on that store where you can immediately make a purchase of that dress if you really wanted it. So this is an amazing type of an advert to get people to immediately take action on something, a product or a service that you're selling. And funny enough, this kind of adverts are not difficult to create, except that they are not free. So the first thing that's a dead giveaway is obviously that sponsored thing. Okay, that sponsored thing is telling you that this advert is being shown to you as, this post is being shown to you as an advert. Okay, it's sponsored by the client that has bought that advert, which means you probably need to buy an advert to be able to create posts like this as well. But fear not, because that is exactly what I'm going to show you how to do. If you go to your home page of your page, so assuming you already have a Facebook page, you're going to need two things to be able to create an advert like this. The first thing you will need is an actual Facebook page like this one. All right. So we've had this Facebook page for a couple of months now. It's just really growing all on its own organically. And the next thing you need is an actual e-commerce store, because obviously when somebody clicks on that advert, it needs to take them to your product page like this one, for example, where they can immediately make a purchase of that product. So if you go down here, you will see you have an option there to promote a website, right? This, you can promote your whole website as a whole, or you've got an option at the bottom here to create an ad. And Facebook does do this easily for you, because that's really their core business, all right? So you can get these automated ads, which are personalized and adjust over time, to get your clients better, or you can create this one. So we're going to start by going over there and saying create a new ad. And by the way, you will need an ad account to do that. All right. So once you click that, you've got an option. All right. So let's see our options there. And you can see an example of what that ad looks like. Right, it shows you as you're going, as you're creating it, it shows you what your advert is going to look like. I don't want that advert. I want something like this that shows products, dynamic products. Okay, so it looks like you will need something different. Shop now. All right. And you need to add a valid URL to be able to shop now. And remember, we want, let's pick this for example. Put that URL there. And let's have another look at our advert. All take a picture. Images, add account, upload an image. We'll upload that image that we just took now. And if you see over there, you have the option to have up to 5 different images to create a carousel. Because if you see over there, this looks like it's like multiple images in a carousel. So let's see if we can sort of try and replicate that. I don't want that image there. I definitely want that. Let's see if we can get another image. Go back to the shop page. Let's pick a different color, a different color wig like this one over there. Right. Right. And then let's go up there, upload another image. It's coming. There it is. Perfect. So I'm going to select these two images like that, and I'm going to say select. Let's see. Right. Now you can see you've got a headline for that. You've got a headline for that. So I'm going to say human hair. Lace wigs. Right. Over there, it will be shop. Online for high quality. Shop online today. Right, so you have that sort of, you have the description over there. We're an online lace wig store. I'm gonna leave that. The button is gonna say shop now, and so maybe let me say from 1,500. Let me not put a price, but you could if you wanted, because you can see over there they've got prices as well. And what I like about the Facebook ad is that even before you start, based on your budget, you can already see, okay, for a budget of 50 rand a day for 7 days, you will pay in total 402 rand, right? But the kind of clicks you should expect to get is between 63 and 182 clicks, and you're going to reach between 1.6 and 4.5 people. So this is just an estimate, but you can get an idea of if you can reach between these people, right? And these are the people that are most likely to click on your advert. Based on your conversion, you can sort of figure out, you know, if I'm spending 400 rands here, will I make 400 rands back? If I just sell just one wig, if about 100 people click and your conversion is something like 2%, and let's say you sell two wigs, would you make that money back? You have to do that calculation in your head based on the kind of clicks you're going to get, okay? And a 2% conversion is fair, which means if 100 people click, maybe you will sell two. So if 180 click, maybe you'll sell three. If 63 click, you'll sell one. So you're going to sell between one and three wigs at this budget, right? And for the prices that you're selling it for, between one and three, would you make that money back? That's the most important thing at this stage to figure out before you proceed with your advert. And if you're not going to make this kind of money that covers that cost, if you convert 1%, 1 to 2% of this, then it might not be a good idea to proceed with the advert. So you got to do that calculation in your mind. But at the very least, this has got to be money you're willing to lose, because the first time you do this, it's really an estimate in your mind. Only after you've tried this one or two times do you have a better idea of what conversions you're going to be getting, right? And of course, always pick the best type of pictures here, all right? So I'm going to, and over here you can choose your audience as well, all right? So when it comes to audience, I always say go broad. If you're an online store, you can deliver. Why limit yourself to people only living in Johannesburg, right? So this over here is very limited to Johannesburg plus or minus 10 miles, all right? So I'm going to change this. And create a new audience, okay? And for this audience, I'm going to say South Africa, right? And I'm going to say all people, or maybe only women, right? And I'm going to say only women between 18 and 65, and not within a 10-mile radius. I would like South Africa as a country. So these are interests. Why is it showing me interest and not a country? So let's drop that. Let's cancel that. And let's get rid of that. This audience is not the one that I'm looking for. So audience details. The people who like your page and their friends, people who like your page, create a new audience. Oh yeah, there it is. There's your locations, all right? So your location here, I don't want Johannesburg only really, I want the whole of South Africa. That's what I'm trying to achieve. South Africa is a country. That's perfect, yes. So South Africa is a country. I'm very happy with that. Okay, they say this is fairly broad. So what should we do here? Should we say Gauteng? All right, and save that audience. Your audience is defined. Potential 83 million people. So this is the whole of Gauteng. Right. Gauteng plus or minus 25 miles, and basically let's call this Gauteng audience, right? And I really want only women, okay? I don't want men. I don't see men buying lace wigs. So I think that's a better definition instead of going for, but you're still only gonna get what, 6,280 clicks despite that change. Why? Because of the budget. The budget limits how many clicks you're gonna get because they charge you per click. So, but I think the audience is much better than that, what we had a 10-mile radius around ourselves. All right, so then this is where you choose your duration. Are you gonna go for 7 days until the October the 2nd? And what is your daily budget? 50 rand daily budget is decent as a start. I always start with about 50 rands daily. And then we're gonna see what happens after that, okay? And obviously this is your payment method. Okay, you're gonna need a payment method to proceed with this, all right? And if you're happy with how this looks, you can see over there, you've got that shop now button. You see now that advert looks a little bit more that better than, it looks closer to what we had. They remember that shop now and this and that, all right? So this is sort of like what my client was looking for. So once we're done with this, you can then click promote now, okay? Let's see what happens. It's going to submit the advert to Facebook for approval, okay? It doesn't immediately go out as soon as you create it, because they're going to look at your ad account, they're going to look at what you're advertising, if it's in line with Facebook's policies. It normally takes about an hour or so, and they'll come back to you and tell you whether your budget has been approved or not, okay? So my ad is being created, it's under review. Within an hour or so, you're going to get a response with whether or not your ad has been successful. So you can basically, you can close this page and that's it. That's your you're done. That's how you create an advert like this one to promote your online store on Facebook.